What if I told you there are creatures living on Earth that look like they came from another planet? Far below the sunlight, in a realm of crushing pressure and eternal darkness, thrive life forms so strange, they redefine what it means to be alive. Forget everything you thought you knew.
Welcome to the deep sea, Earth's most mysterious frontier. Meet the anglerfish. A predator that hunts with its own built-in flashlight. Curve inward, ensuring anything that enters never escapes. Some creatures become invisible, like the glass octopus, a ghost drifting through darkness. Straight out of science fiction. This barrel-eye fish has a transparent skull, and its eyes rotate upward.
The pressure is like a skyscraper resting on your body, yet life
resembles an oversized armored bug. A survivor of ancient oceans.
A few things are stranger than the gulper eel, whose jaw can balloon into an enormous feeding net.
The fangtooth has the largest teeth-to-body ratio of any fish on the planet.
These comb jellies shimmer like alien crystals, scattering light in rainbow waves.
The vampire squid isn't a killer, but its cloak-like arms make it look like a deep-sea demon.
If you're fascinated by the hidden tricks of nature and the secrets evolution doesn't want to give up easily, make sure you tap that follow button. Like, share, and subscribe for more mind-bending stories from the wild. The next creature we reveal might just change everything you thought you knew about life on Earth.